Story of Chepu. There was once a huge lake inhabited by hordes of water dwellers